So let's illustrate once more what happens if we take this HTML string and put this through our binary search simplification process. Here's our HTML string, and we first check the first half and see if it fails. And yes, this also fails. But now we're splitting this string into two substrings, namely this one. It passes. And now the second one, and it passes as well. And in this case, the binary search algorithm is stuck because, well, first half doesn't result in a simplification, second half doesn't result in a simplification either, so we stop here and simply return the entire string, which is what binary search does. As humans, of course, we have a good idea on what to do next. What we would do is, well, we could, for instance, go and cut away smaller parts. For instance, in here, we already would see the structure, select, and foo. We could, for instance, go and remove the fo because it's different from the HTML tag. A computer may not recognize these structures, but what a computer can do still is to try to remove smaller chunks. That is, rather than trying to remove entire halves, we would try to remove, say, quarters or eighths of the input until we're down to removing single characters. What we do in this situation is we increase the granularity, that is, we take away smaller parts more frequently until we end up removing single characters such that we really, really get an input where every single character or every single part is relevant for reproducing the failure. This precise strategy is called delta debugging, and here's how it works.